Before you begin, remove the base enclosure and battery. Removal. Remove the two 1.6mm P1 Phillips head screws that secure the left trunk to the thermal module. Remove the 4.5mm P1 Phillips head screw that secures the left trunk to the thermal module. Carefully slide the left trunk off of the thermal module and remove. The right trunk is removed in the same manner. Reverse this procedure to install the trunks.